Hello, I'm Sebastian. Welcome to Nine Gnar Trees podcast. Today, I will summarize and review the book. In Artificial Intelligence, A Guide for Thinking Humans, Melanie Mitchell provides an accessible exploration into the complex world of AI, aiming to demystify the subject matter for non-experts while probing the profound questions that this technology raises about the future of human cognition. Mitchell, a professor of computer science at the Santa Fe Institute, draws on her extensive experience in the field to bridge the gap between the technical aspects of AI and the broader societal implications. The book navigates through the history of AI's development, its current capabilities, and its potential future paths, making it a compelling read for anyone curious about the role of artificial intelligence in our lives. Through personal anecdotes, historical context, and clear explanations of AI concepts, Mitchell invites readers to critically engage with the technology that is increasingly shaping our world. I will give you key takeaways from this book. Firstly, the history and evolution of AI. Melanie Mitchell's book provides a comprehensive dive into the history and evolution of artificial intelligence, tracing its roots from early visions of computing intelligence to the sophisticated AI systems of today. This historical perspective is crucial for understanding how AI has grown from simple algorithms to complex systems capable of learning and adapting. Mitchell discusses key milestones in AI research, such as the development of the Turing test, the creation of the first neural networks, and the groundbreaking advances in machine learning algorithms. Through this journey, the reader gains an appreciation for the scientific and engineering breakthroughs that have propelled the field forward, while also recognizing the cycles of hype and disillusionment that have characterized AI's development. This topic helps to contextualize the current state of AI and sets the stage for exploring its future possibilities and limitations. Secondly, understanding AI technology. Mitchell demystifies the complex technology behind AI, breaking down intricate concepts like machine learning, deep learning, neural networks, and more into digestible explanations for the lay reader. This section serves as a crucial foundation for those seeking to grasp how AI systems learn from data, make predictions, and carry out tasks with increasing autonomy. The discussion includes explanations of algorithms that enable AI systems to improve through experience, akin to human learning processes, and explores the structure of neural networks that mimic the human brain's architecture. By clarifying these concepts, Mitchell equips readers with the knowledge needed to critically assess AI technologies and their applications. This understanding is essential for evaluating the potential and the limitations of AI, distinguishing between reality and hype, and appreciating the challenges that researchers face in advancing AI capabilities. Thirdly, AI's impact on society. Mitchell extends the conversation beyond the technical to examine AI's sweeping impact on society. She explores how AI is reshaping industries, from healthcare and transportation to entertainment and customer service, and probes into the ethical dilemmas these technologies pose, including privacy concerns, job displacement, and algorithmic bias. This discussion encourages readers to consider the broader societal implications of AI deployment, including questions of fairness, transparency, and accountability. Mitchell emphasizes the need for an informed public that can participate in debates about how AI should be developed and regulated. By highlighting both the positive and negative ramifications of AI, she presents a balanced view that encourages optimism about AI's potential to solve complex problems, while also acknowledging the significant challenges that lie ahead in ensuring that the benefits of AI are distributed equitably. Fourthly, the future of AI and human cognition. An intriguing aspect of Mitchell's book is its exploration of the future relationship between AI and human cognition. She speculates on how ongoing advancements in AI might alter human work, creativity, and even our understanding of intelligence itself. This topic delves into the potential for AI to augment human capabilities, the risks of AI surpassing human intelligence in certain domains, and the philosophical questions that arise when machines begin to demonstrate behaviors akin to human thinking. Mitchell discusses the current limitations of AI in understanding and replicating the full spectrum of human intelligence, including emotions, consciousness, and ethical reasoning. This part of the book prompts readers to think about what it means to be intelligent and how AI could transform our approach to learning, problem-solving, and interacting with the world around us. Lastly, navigating the ethical landscape of AI, One of the most compelling sections of the book focuses on the ethical landscape of artificial intelligence. Mitchell tackles complex ethical questions surrounding AI, such as the moral responsibility of AI developers, the governance of AI systems, and the potential for AI to make decisions in critical areas affecting human lives. She stresses the importance of developing ethical frameworks that guide AI development and deployment, ensuring that these technologies are aligned with human values and societal norms. This discussion underscores the urgent need for collaboration among technologists, ethicists, policymakers, and the public in shaping the future of AI. By addressing these ethical considerations, Mitchell advocates for a proactive approach to AI governance that prioritizes the welfare of humanity and prevents the unchecked proliferation of potentially harmful AI systems. In conclusion, Artificial Intelligence, A Guide for Thinking Humans, is essential reading for anyone seeking to understand the multifaceted world of AI, its opportunities, and its challenges. Melanie Mitchell offers a nuanced perspective that is both informative and thought-provoking, making the complex subject of AI accessible to a broad audience. This book is particularly valuable for students, educators, policymakers, and the general public, encouraging readers to critically engage with the technology that is being integrated into every aspect of our lives. By providing a balanced exploration of AI's capabilities, limitations, and societal impacts, Mitchell equips readers with the knowledge needed to navigate the ethical dilemmas and potential transformations AI brings to the world. Whether you are an AI enthusiast, skeptic, or newcomer to the topic, this book will deepen your understanding of artificial intelligence and its significance for the future of humanity, fostering a more informed discourse on how we can harness this technology for the greater good. If you would like to support Melanie Mitchell, you can buy the book through the Amazon link I've provided in the podcast description. After reading the book, please let me know what you think and share your thoughts. See you around.